Okay, I continue a little bit with Titanfall 2. I was working night shift, so not much, just a little bit. I continue. I remember good. I have to find 9 fucking helmets on this mission.
We should. Pilot, I see the beacon up ahead.
Oh!
Scans detected.
Yes, and I see a fucking helmet up there.
They need repairs. Caution, I'm picking up multiple contacts.
What is this place?
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room.
A new loadout?
Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog. Control strength.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when operating in hazardous environments with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, I'm detecting militia forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in.
Hey! You out there! Pilot! Are you reading us? We could use some help over here! This is Captain Cole for the 3rd Militia Grenadiers. We're getting overrun by stalkers!
I recommend we help eliminate these stalkers, and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Okay. Ronin. Sword Corps. What the fuck was this?
Over.
Wow.
We're in bad shape. Please assist. Over.
It's fine.
Hold them off for much longer. We need your assistance. Over.
This victory has raised our combat efficiency rating. BT-7274 to militia forces. All threats have been eliminated.
You saved our asses. Those stalkers just kept on coming. We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in.
Of the beacon.
The power is shut down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many Demeters.
Okay.
I thought with Demeter shut down, the IMC wouldn't have any patients.
They have plenty of mindless doctors, that's for damn sure.
Good luck, Pilot. Bad thing.
Thank you. Good luck, Pilot. Oh, it's separated. Oh, I need 2 here. What the fuck?
Marvin Delta 732, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
We're getting low on ammo. And soldiers.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, we're hoping you can handle it, Pilot.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
We're doing our best down here.
This place is run by machines. There's an elevator around here.
What the fuck?
The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago. He never came back.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Got it. BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an Arc Tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Okay. What? Hey, fuck. A helmet that I fucking need. Good. Oh. Really, two ammo. Found the first helmet. Okay, the arc tool, it's okay, but some combat trophies and shit too, but I have to do it on easier difficulties, I think. Like wall sliding, I have to kill 3 people in a row. I'm wall sliding and I'm just sliding.
Down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC interstellar beacon.
Fuck, jump up, up. It's not so easy. Any other way to go up?
Ja. I need the arc tool here.
Marvin Delta 5, 1 X-ray. Turbine power cycle iteration 16,488. Complete.
Still looking for the other helmet too. Now I'm getting a lot of checkpoints, but when I need it, didn't get. See the other helmet yet? Should I go back? I'm here, but... Oh, this is the ARC tool.
Well done, pilot. You have acquired the ARC tool.
Unlicensed nuclear trophy. What the... He was doing the same. Oh, I can disable it.
Try using the arc tool on that switch. That should enable you to run across the face of the turbine.
I know what you want. To do like this.
Security reinforcements.
This is how I switch to the arc tool. Must they it's a shotgun, no?
Automated cooling process activated.
hatchway. What's down there? Nothing. Holy shit! Oh yes. So. Oh my God. What the fuck? It's the other helmet too. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Are you kidding me? Yes. But I... I didn't found that other helmet, but I have to come back. Still in business. I will.
Welcome back, sir. Those moves were something else. Good to see you back here safely, pilot. That arc is just what we need to signal the militia fleet. Those were some amazing moves, sir.
Should I go look for it again?
You, sir, one hell of a pilot.
I can't. What if I'm going back from here? If I can. Yeah, but I can't go there back. Okay, I fucked up that helmet. Now I have to come back here, okay?
That's not in the pilot handbook. They must be stepping up their pilot training. Gotta work out more if I'm gonna keep up.
Yep.
Pilot's back, and that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just gotta take it off this dirt ball.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
Cable secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. System's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
What do you want?
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, let's hope that arc tool was worth all the trouble.
How am I going there? It's still a 0/9.
Caution. High radiation levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
Okay. I won't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Okay, opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
What should I do? Trophy.
60%, 70%, 80%, 90%.
Warning, fault detected. Emergency shutdown.
What?
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module's gonna have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're up for another trip to hell, Cooper. You'll need to repair the beacon on site and get back here as fast as possible.
Really?
Transferring controls to pilot.
Lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Oh, it's not a fucking helmet.
stands in the gate of fallen pilot. My memory recalls this pilot as an exceptional fighter, proven well during the fracture operation.
What's fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Moment. I think I finished this part right here because I'm too tired to do this. We'll continue from here. We got two trophies, it's fine.